Speaking of the T, it's expanding bus service on the Red Line today after an out-of-service train was derailed at Kendall Station. Buses were scheduled to be in use between the Kendall and Alewife stations anyway to accommodate signal repairs this weekend, so the T simply extended that bus service by two stops all the way to Park Station. The T says no one was hurt in the derailment.